is done.
You had help. The farmers staged a protest to distract the soldiers. They were fearless. The rebels also did their part. You've inspired them, Bayek. In truth, they are in awe of you. Our farms will be well protected. They love their crazy sea one.
They won't let another crocodile plague the Fayum again. Your people are free now. It is a good start. Otefres, it is time to live up to your name.
And my duty as a husband.
Shadia liked you immediately, you know. You always have a home here, if you need it.
Halt! Stay there!
What?
Diamond!
What?
I'm ready to touch you!
Thank you.
I'm coming with your wine. May you... Ah, look who has returned. Bayek of Siwa. Perfect that you have met us in Heraklion, a city of wine, women, whatever a magi like you desires and deserves.
To the queen.
Bayek, you arrive at an opportune time.
Cleopatra, I'm still looking for the men who killed my son. The order is neutralized. Was my hunt for me or for you?
I have two more names. The order can't be...
And how many more names after that?
As many as it takes.
I wish to bring my son to the afterlife where he belongs, not... Ah. I like you, Cleopatra, but the royal matters that seduced my wife do not sway me so.
What does the badge mean to you? Have you forgotten?
This badge means more to you than it does to me.
This is not one man we are fighting. Nothing ends simply. Aya has understood that you have a new reality. I am your pharaoh. You are Magi to all of Egypt. Follow me. We have a gift.
Speaking of Magi, any news of Aya?
Aya is still defending the seas. We are expecting Pompey and his fleet any day now to unite against the Order and change the land.
I did see a lot on my hunt that sickened me. Our land is being oppressed greatly. I realize we cannot let the Order rise again.
Yes, Bayek. The two new names, the Jekyll and the Scorpion, are within my brother's inner circle. We believe they are the ones behind the attempt on my life.
An attempt on your life? By your brother's Phylakes?
Hard to tell. A Gabiniani, one of Septimius' warriors. They form a militia 2,000 strong. I had hoped to ally with them.
With Septimius? The Roman lug. He leads them.
Yes, the dreamer who posits himself as truly Egyptian, and yet sends a man to murder me. Not very Egyptian, if you ask me. Aya feels he is working for the Order, and has a proxy here named Venator.
Perhaps he is the masked one that forced my son's death upon me.
Votuo! Just kill me already, you coward!
Here is your gift. He is in the Order of Ancients, like Septimius. We found him snooping around the villa. We think he knows who killed your son.
My brother Septimius killed your son, and I don't give a shit!
Shit-giving is my job!
I just fucked those twins up, Venator!
Enough for you. I will press him for more information. I suggest you visit the brothel in town.
Yes. Go dig through this Dionysian town and unearth the plot against us.
Septimius is in town. His main Phylakes is a man named Venator. We heard rumors he is lurking around the brothel.
I will clean this town up and ensure our safety.
My plan is to rename this temple in my name. Is the town safe yet?
I got busy and distracted. It is a beautiful region.
Any luck? Enjoy the brothel. Time is of the essence if we want to catch Septimius.
I am working on it.
Numes Neo Gedian.
This town is wild. Are there beer halls? I could use a break.
Yes.
Ah, a true warrior. I have a discount for... Wait. You're not with the Gabinianis, are you?
No, I am not. I am a Magi.
Whoa. Magis used to come here all the time, but not recently. Who do you work for, then?
Cleopatra.
I heard she was in town. Well, a Magi working for his pharaoh. You must have gold to burn.
I would like to speak with your legendary twins.
Speaking is what you call it. I suppose we all have our thing. The twins are going to cost you if you want to speak, or anything else with them, Magi. Make yourself comfortable upstairs. The twins will come for you. They had a rough night yesterday, so don't speak too hard with them, hmm?
You wanted to speak to us?
I'm looking for a Gabinyani named Venator.
Shh! Do not say that name!
He's a naked Iadet. I won't hold my tongue for that monster. Everyone is scared of him, but you should kill him. He's staying at the top of the square.
He won't be staying anywhere ever again. By Anubis, this place has been busy. Venator does not work alone. Blood on the walls. This Venator is sick. What have you and your men been up to? This place smells like a swamp. Broken dishes. It reeks of foul play. Target practice on Cleopatra. Venator is training his Gabinianis for an assassination. Lutes, lipstick, and scented oils. Were women of the street here? And Roman regalia. Odd. Seems Venator wants his men to mix well. Wine casks. This doesn't smell like wine, though. Oil in wine casks. Enough oil to burn down the whole city. My gods. A crafty plan. One of the men is posing as a woman. Must be to infiltrate the palace. Posing as wine merchants, they will dock and set a fire to cause a panic. with an archer ready to pick off the queen in the confusion. Somewhere high. Venator, more than just one of Septimius' dogs. You have your own puppets within the Order. I have to find them before they strike.
Echt, Menno. Nun es hätte.
Hanichiru. How do I look? Later on, I plan on playing the lute for the queen.
Hanichiru!
Alexis!
He was an imposter. A Roman man who wants to kill the queen. I am doing you a favor.
Never a dull moment in this town.
Ego ludri sordida!
I am going to work at the brothels. Babylon has no work. The royals are too weak. No one wants to be.
Insiste! Ne tu! Et non movere! Nolite ibi! Ultime cos! Tentaset!
Fiede abab tu! Abandes, abandes, fiede!
Tibi ave!
Sic!
Ibi
I should be cautious around here.
Morias para skervasma da tuda nestin.
Can we return to the brothel? Let's leave Cleopatra and enjoy life.
No way, Futuo. I can't wait to burn Cleopatra.
Ego ostendam tibi dolor!
¡State! ¡Hola!
¡Entramos!
¡Te un perdere!
This town is wild. Are there beer halls? I could use a break.
Τις μείζονος αφροσύνης.
They will attack on sight here.
Κλειοπάτρα!
Νολίτε, Ήβη! Siste, ne tu!
Et donno et damo vos in consumationem!
Aya, my love.
Bayek!
You smell of the sea.
The high seas have taken me for some time, but now I'm yours.
Wounded, Aya! Protect the queen!
Aya! I am wounded! You must protect the queen!
I am coming!
I got this, my love.
The so-called queen? Your throne shall resemble a tomb!
Which one of you claims to be Venator?
He is our leader, and you will not get to him!
Oh, please! Venator.
prey this easily.
Time you started the next time.
Your queen is an unworthy bitch.
That is no way to talk about a goddess.
If you are a guardian of Egypt, the country will surely be dead in moments.
Keep talking. You'll soon find yourself without a head.
Did you stop by the broth and see my handiwork?
Your intimidation is sad. Come, let me give your car a break.
You fool to all. You think you can change any of our plans?
You will soon be dead. That is change enough for me.
Death to Cleo!
We are the Gabellani, and Egypt is ours! Hurrah! My warriors were thwarted, but I shall not be.
Two actions isn't enough action.
Let this queen die. The only dignity he has left is death.
If death requires dignity, then allow me to decorate you, for you are the most decorated official. Place in the Duat for your brother Septimius.
Hey, old man. Oh, are you injured?
Just a flesh wound.
I am fine. Nothing hurts anymore. My mind is a riot. All I have is that I am pushed further. One more attempt to snuff me out.
My queen. Rest and remember.
I do not need rest. This civil war is no closer to ending. I need a fucking throne. My throne rots in the hands of my brother. Instruct Foxidus to prepare ship. We head to meet Pompey. My last resort. You two go ahead and tell him we're coming.
Yes, my queen.
Bayek, if we don't get to Pompey first, Septimius might.
Mm-hmm.